December 31st, a lot more progress made. Got all the casings in. Looks like they're gonna pour some concrete very soon.